still good.
I don't know if we should get a fake or real one. The real one, like...
Alright, guys. Today's Monday, and we're going to go pick up a Christmas tree. What do you mean? Yes, but you wanna say no. What do you mean? Hey, yeah. When you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go. What do you mean? Alright, so we're at Walmart looking for trees, and some of these are kind of really small. And
we're 6 to 7 feet, so if we put it on top of that.
So I think this is a good size here.
It all looks broken, but whatever.
So we just get a tag, right?
No, you go inside and you buy it. You say you want to buy like 6 to 7 feet, which is $35, and then from there, they'll give you a ticket, and then you just come pick it up.
I'm gonna get a bike, Adam. I wanna be like Adam LZ. I'm still trying to vlog in public, and it feels so awkward. Since you're running out of time, what do you mean? Oh, what do you mean? Better make up your mind, what do you mean? Alright, so we had decorations at home already, so we're just gonna buy the tree. But if we need any more decorations, we'll come back. You're so indecisive, what I'm saying. Trying to catch the beat, make up your heart. Oh, shit. Alright, we're still in this tree. I'm just kidding. We got a receipt.
What did you do?
What do you mean
to
what I
the camera? Why you have to come in and
I vlog. Video logging? You don't you
I
heard
know,
that?
I understand what you're saying. But what did you do today, right here?
Just a tree.
Getting a tree.
Some stuff.
Oh my god.
It's still awkward to vlog. Ooh. Huh? Oh bitch.
Oh, man, that socks on my shirt.
Damn, my bad, man. Here, throw the tree, I got clean.
Oh, as long as, if you push it forward.
Yeah, there we go.
Just lay it on top.
Just lay it on top of it. It's gonna have to go through the middle, right? Is that gonna bother you?
Yeah, it's gonna go through the middle.
That's fine. Alright, so we're heading to Best Buy because I need to get a new handheld stabilizer slash mount slash tripod. I'm a motherfucking star boy. Shit. Alright, so we're gonna walk around and try to use this tripod. How do you think? Hold it. You get fatigued? Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
For those who don't know, I used to work at Best Buy. I got broads in Atlanta, just to be in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner. Legacies, family, way and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana, honey kid. Oh shit. Space Jam Gardens. For the Space Jams? Oh my god. If you guys didn't know, I used to collect shoes and I have a YouTube channel called Can't Stand Lamb, just like that. And there's a bunch of shoe reviews on there with my beginner ass, mediocre ass freaking reviews. Had to get them, man. Had to get them. Okay, so we're gonna be putting the tree right here in this corner of the living room or dining room or whatever the hell, this extra room. So I'm waiting for that thing to dry and then we're gonna put the tree in here and set it up.
You're looking good. Snow falling on. I can't outshine your eyes. Wanna be your biggest gift. No, it's your night.
Wanna put my ET chase. Baby, I hear melodies when you're.
Alright, guys, so that ends today's vlog. We're not gonna actually decorate the tree until tomorrow, so you see another video on that if you even care for it. But that's today, so peace.